Hi, my name is Dervla O'Malley and I am the academic lead on the two-year MSc programme in Clinical Measurement Physiology. So physiology is the study of function within the body, and clinical measurement physiologists study dysfunction in a variety of different systems. You may specialise in cardiology, respiratory physiology, neurophysiology, vascular science or gastrointestinal physiology. And unique to our programme, you can study one of those systems in neonatal infants.
My name is Brian McNamara. I have a background in physiology and clinical measurement physiology. The aim of the programme is to prepare you for working life as a clinical measurement physiologist.
Hi, my name is Erica Kenny and I'm studying the Masters in Clinical Measurement Physiology here in UCC. The learning of this Masters is a bit different to the learning that I'm used to from my undergrad. It's a bit more of a hands-on, practice-based learning. We've had the opportunity to practice on each other and we've had different clinical measurement physiologists come in to teach us for each separate discipline.
Hi, my name is Fergal Rowe. I'm currently studying here as a student. I'm studying the master's course, Clinical Measurement Physiology. I graduated from UCC a few years ago with a bachelor's degree. I was interested in becoming a clinical physiologist, but at the time there were no master's courses in Ireland. I thought I'd have to go to England to study, so I was delighted when the opportunity came here to UCC.
In the second year, you will be able to acquire more specialist techniques, so by the time you've completed the programme, you will be prepared for working life as a clinical measurement physiologist in either the hospital environment or a community hub environment.
Working in the healthcare community is important to me, and as a physiologist I'll be able to help people every day. There's currently a shortage of physiologists, so job prospects are good.
The VR headsets are really useful as well for things like cardiology and neurology when the anatomy is just a little bit harder, and we can really understand the anatomy of what we're actually learning. We get to go over to the Assert Centre, which have like simulations and dummies, and it's really useful to practice for the placement and practice for the actual job we're going to be doing.
The goal of our programme is to provide you with the knowledge and training to be a clinical measurement physiologist, and we facilitate this using state-of-the-art learning techniques. This includes virtual reality, simulation-based learning and professional practice.
We've had the opportunity to go to different hospitals and different departments in each hospital where we've had a little bit of a taste of different disciplines, and that will help us decide for placement and help us decide for the career we want to pursue as well.
Anyone interested in becoming a physiologist should consider this course, as you will be taught 5 disciplines with the opportunity to focus on the discipline that interests you the most.